Here are the noodles of King Benze, where he ground gunpowder to go on fighting against the French. But this stone is not an ordinary stone. It's a voodoo stone who gave him power. He put power on the powder so he could fight harder than against the French people, the colonizer.